Today is special. May 29 is considered as International Everest Day. It is observed in order to commemorate two great climbers, Sir Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay Sherpa, who climbed the highest mountain in the world on 29th May 1953. Thank you.